Make sure you guys hit the subscribe button, but then after you hit the subscribe button, hit the bell and click on all notifications so that you won't miss a Lightning Doyle 21 video.
Yeah, it's your boy FNF Lion Dodge on our channel, and welcome back to another vlog. Today, we're going to be heading to SupaNova. Now, SupaNova is a Comic-Con convention here in Australia. Melbourne had to be delayed. It was supposed to be in April, but it got delayed because of COVID-19 restrictions here in Australia, in Victoria at least, so we couldn't go in April, so we're doing it in May. So it's actually the second event for 2021. I think next year will be the first event. So, you know, you get what I'm saying, guys. And it's gonna be heading to SupaNova, so I hope you guys enjoy today's video. And yeah, let's go to SupaNova, boys. Let's go! Also, guys, do you like this shirt that I'm wearing? My Lightning Doyle 21 shirt. It's actually a new one. I can't actually show you the back because it looks a bit... Oh, you can kind of see. It says Lando 21 10 years, because 10 years of Lando 21's coming up too, which it's kind of sick. Yeah, come on, 10 years of Lando 21, come on. We're going to get there soon, June 30th. Let's do this.
Not a tree, right?
Not a tree, that's...
Oh yeah, we are now in the main part of the SupaNova. Oh yeah, look at these, this is sick. With my fingers under the gaming zone, that's where we're going. We're heading to the gaming zone. Right, I am at the gaming zone. Someone's playing Mario Kart over there. Yeah, Mario Kart. And these guys are playing Smash Bros. Sailor Moon. I've got Sailor Moon. So who does Sailor Moon? I don't know. I don't anime. We're in the gaming zone. Look at all these pop vinyls. Like Harry Potter and Game of Thrones and Walking Dead. We've got Halo, Bioshock, PlayStation. So there's a GameCube and N64. Sega Mega Drive, also known as the Genesis. Wii, Nintendo 64, Wii, that's the, that Wii. Oh god. All the Wii games are on here too. Yeah, look, we got the Game Boy Color! Game Boy Color, I can finally play Link's Awakening. Shirts with Kim Jong-un on it, apparently. Gaming monitors are where we went there. There's something Culture Shock, already. That's what it looks like, by the way. Jolly Creations, this is, we got like stuff on here too. We got Pokemon, we've got Link, Zelda, Cloud. Pokemon! Awesome! Look at this. So we got, oh, these are key rings, and you can get a Link or a Zelda one. Both from Twilight Princess. Oh my goodness. I love it. Got socks and stickers over here. Okay, sick. So if there's like a lot of like jump cutting stuff, I'm just trying to find something that's a bit quiet so I can at least just show you guys the other key ring. So some stuff, demonetized that down there. Anime stuff. Rise of the, oh, Team Ninja Turtles. There's a Thanos over there. Oh my goodness, I only just came here. Wow. Okay. So we've got those guys, Return thingy, Jacksepticeye, Markiplier. That is a, these are sick fan of Jacksepticeye and Markiplier. That is fantastic. Link. Oh my goodness. Wow. Wow.
Wow.
We've got PewDiePie. Over here we've got a few fan art Pokemon cards, as you can tell. Down here we've got the Joker, Wonder Woman 84. Seen that movie, I recommend it. There's Harley Quinn down there. I'm pretty sure that's the Suicide Squad one. We've got a purple Lamborghini. We got Pikachu, we've got the Batman, we've got the Captain America, we've got the Toe, we got the Yashi, we got you, Groot. That's it, Jesus. We got the Minion.
Banana.
Spaceship. Minion Pikachu. Pika. That news girl. I think that was from one of my childhood. And Kermit the Frog.
A few moments later.
Alright, so we got the Twin Lakes Sparkle. We got the Rarity. We've got the Starlight Glimmer. We got the Pinkie Pie. We got the Speck. We've got the Queen Chrysalis. We've got, I don't know who that one is, but we've got all the ponies. Yeah! Come on, boys! Alright, so we got a new friend. Starlight Glimmer. I bought this. It cost me $35. Look at this. This is actually pretty much almost accurate to the show. That is sick. Damn!
Damn!
Look at it. It's the kawaii life.
Wow!
If you're wondering why I got the Starlight Glimmer, then we need to go to the thing for the Wizard of Oz. It's past the popcorn. Podgy fudge. Fudge. Thing. 10,014. I don't know what that number is. It's a funny name. Just put the camera so I don't get it on camera. This is a sick way of doing it. There we go. That's why I got it to us from visual on here, so it's towards like there. Oh, they're from Breaking Bad. Yeah, you just got them. And she was just sitting. There. So I've got it now. I don't know what that one is. I'm gonna come back and get Chrysalis. So yeah. Oh, hi everybody, it's me, Mickey Mouse.
Say, you wanna come?
That's what she said.
Alright, so we've got a Ready Player One mod. I love that. question mark box. That's a portal cube, same with that one in a question mark box. What's in the box?
What's in the box? What's in the fucking box?
Right, so I saw this car, I was like, man, why is this car doing here? What franchise does it have to be in it? I was like, I completely forgot. And then I looked at it and it has Harry Potter in it. I was like, oh, okay. I completely forgot that this car exists. It was used in Harry Potter. Great. Oh, good. Good grief. There's more anime posters over there. A3 prints, 35 bucks. Pokemon. Jaws. And probably a lot more actually, no, the Sailor Moon there as well. Oh, I did not even see that.
A few moments later.
So, we got a new guest here. Queen Chrysalis. You're now dead in season 9 of MLP. You got turned to stone. I mean, awesome. Am I right? Yeah, I knew it was awesome. Thanks, Chrysalis. Is this Among Us? Is this imposter from Among Us?
Is this Among Us? Imposter? Is this the imposter from Among Us?
If you haven't checked out the video that me, Person and Dr. Bungus did, check it out. Stitch. Okay. Oh, she says, thing. Harley Quinn. Again, from Purple Lamborghini. I mean, Suicide Squad and also Purple Lamborghini. Yeah, cool. Grumpy! Boyo! Star Wars. Maybe I could play. Garen, you're just sitting down watching some things, just chilling and just recharging, and then I'll go do some more exploring, hopefully. Choose my weapon. I pick. No, not Xbox. No, not PC. No, Nintendo Switch. I'm picking PS4, baby. Well, they're all good. So, look, guys, I told you, that is Queen Chrysalis.
Damn, that goes. Damn, that moves.
I am Mojojojo, and I am the evilest villain, the Powerpuff Girls, and I'm a f***ing brother.
That Powerpuff Girls poster looks sick. I love it. Look at Bubbles. Look at Blasphemy. Look at Buttercup. Sick. Okay, guys, well, that is the end of this video. I am back from SupaNova. There are all my plushies. They're on my bed at the moment because if you come over here, literally no space. So we need to make more space for these guys. But I will do that off camera, obviously. But I'm going to end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you enjoyed today's video, definitely like this video. If you like, subscribe to my face, come to the future. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye! Wubba dub dub, motherfucker!